Hello and welcome back to Bank Bazaar Studio. We're back with some important news updates in the world of personal finance that took place during the month. First up, a total of 29 crore farmers have insured their crops under the Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana in the past 5 years. A total of 5.5 crore farmers have been registering every year and a total of Rs. 90,000 crore has been dispersed for this program since its inception. Next, we come to excise duty collections, which saw an increase by 48% after record hikes in fuel tax. This hike in fuel tax was seen despite the total consumption of diesel in the country having fallen by 10 million tons. The total excise duty collections between April to November 2020 was 1,96,342 crore. Moving to performance of banks, bank credit increased by 3.2% during the first 9 months of the current financial year. Bank credit had increased to Rs. 107.05 lakh crore during the span of time. Bank deposits had also increased by 8.5% to Rs. 147.27 lakh crore between April and December. Up next, we have some positive news for HDFC Bank customers as the bank's net profit increased by 14.3% in the December quarter. The bank's net profit during this quarter was Rs. 8,760 crore and the net revenue with other income total was Rs. 23,760.8 crore. Lastly, petrol prices have hit record highs in New Delhi at Rs. 84.95 per litre and diesel was priced at Rs. 75.13 per litre as the government had hiked the prices of petrol by 25 paise. Diesel was priced highest in Mumbai at Rs. 81.87 per litre. These were some of the updates in the world of personal finance. To get more updates, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And to get more information on personal finance, please visit us at bankbazaar.com.